Gang, gang. Let me go ahead and slide into it and see what it's giving, because it's pretty much going to be giving the truth, the divine truth. So help us most high in divine forces. I'm remind myself to say that every video. When I say the most high name throughout the damn reading, message, whatever it is. Anywho, that's for the little people, because y'all know they be petty and I'm petty back. Got me fucked up. Y'all be your authentic self. Do not let nobody tell you that you got to be a goody-goody. Because if that was the case, then a goody-goody would be chosen. But you don't ever see the people that the Most High choose to be goody-goodies. They got a fucking record. They got a background. You have to have that. Why? Because if you heal from it and do what you got to do, then you'll be chosen. But we ain't going to get into that, because you know, a lot of people that not chosen, they be jealous and mad. I be mad too, but I'm one of the chosen ones. So, I can't relate to that. I don't got hate in my heart. I push love. I dislike evil and wicked people. It's my job to remove them. So, if you negative, evil, wicked, hey. Because it's my job to remove you. I'll be seeing you soon. Let's go ahead and slide into this message, though. Like, the reason why I be telling y'all don't go back to y'all ex is because this is what the Most High showed me. Because I'm going to elaborate more than just saying some shit. Y'all know how I get down. I'm going to drop them jewels so you can what? Put them in your crown. Anywho, like, the reason why the Most High showed me that you do not let people spin the block back. For one, you showing them how to treat you. You are showing them that, hey, it was okay for you to do whatever it was. When you forgive somebody and you walk away and don't fuck with them, you showing them what it is. Like I allowed you to do this because you grew from it. When you grow, you use words like I allow. You see what I'm saying? Anyway, you say I allowed you to do this because didn't nobody make that person do nothing. You could have simply walked away, but you didn't. You held on. We held on. That's because we can make this a group effort, because everybody that's a divine being can relate to this, because if you healed it. So it's like we allowed you to do this. We done put up boundaries because we didn't have boundaries before. And now we stand on these boundaries. Back then we spoke on them, but we ain't stand on them. Over here, we do. We ain't mad at you. Ain't no hard feelings. We just ain't gonna fuck with you. And we don't gotta fuck with you. All because of what you did. It don't matter if I allow you to do it. What you did was not right. It was wrong. And for you to think in your mind that you could do some shit and get an apology and I will fuck with you, or anybody will fuck with you. The audacity. Who the fuck are you? Then the Most High showed me, even if they did change, those people are not on your fucking vibration. Remember, you started healing and doing all this before they did. Kobe Bryant said, I get up at fucking 3 or 4 a.m. Everybody else getting up at 8 and 6. He said he did that every fucking day. So no matter how many times they was in the gym, he was always ahead of them. That's what it's like. So, law of attraction. I tell y'all vibe attract your tribe. So, if your vibe is attracting something like your ex, that's not good. So, when they do come back around, even if they did a 180, they're not vibrating on a level that you're vibrating on. And if they are vibrating on a level that you're vibrating on, that means you decline. Is it making sense? Do not listen to people who tell you to go back to your ex. They don't know. They giving you their truth. Because my dumb ass was once following by that truth. Not their truth, meaning that was my truth too. I go vroom. I go by the Most High truth. You forgive somebody, but you don't forget how they treated you. How they made you feel. Granted, people change. You changed as well. Second chances are for things like, oh, you you hired somebody and they fucked up because they didn't know how to learn. You cannot get mad at the learning rate or the learning skills. That's why you have to be a real teacher. A teacher knows how to present everything to each person on the way that they'll get it, on the level of their understanding. That's a real teacher. But you cannot be out here in that energy, because that's not energy. That's not energy that you possess. You done elevated. You done grew. The Most High never tell you to fuck with something like that. The Most High forgives. You forgive. Not that person for your, I mean, for them. You forgive them for you so you can heal. You can move on. You done moved on, started progressing and elevating and being happy. And this person see that. No, you don't get, you do not give that person that you work so hard for back to something. Is it making sense? Why would the Most High do that? Do not let these people fool you. The Most High is not doing that. The Most High said, I saw how that person treated you. Even if you allowed it. But you drug yourself. You pulled yourself away from it. And you went to go heal. You didn't bash this person. You didn't go to the next person. You shut yourself off and you worked on you. How dare you even think that the Most High will allow this person back into your life? That's not your energy attracting it. Remember, light attracts dark. Don't ever forget that. You over here shining. This person is in the fucking dark. It don't matter if they did elevate. Remember, you are elevated way higher. You started your journey early. That's not your damn split soul. So therefore, that motherfucker can't catch up. I'ma run it up, nigga. Keep up. I'ma run it up, nigga. Keep up. They can't keep up. Do not let nobody fool you and trick you. Y'all be wanting to be attached to your ex or whoever so fucking bad. For what? Then when you get the person, it's mediocre. Now you settling. Dust settles. And for the people that's out here talking about, well, I took my ex back and we happily married. No, the fuck they not. I'm a fucking psychic. No, the fuck they're not. Do not let nobody fool you. Motherfuckers is getting cheated on. Some of them get cheated on with the same sex. Meaning it's a bitch getting cheated on with by a nigga. Her nigga cheating on her with another nigga. Meaning it ain't no fucking comparison. You can't compete with a nigga. That's a nigga. So shut the hell up. And I want somebody to say, well, we're happily because, baby, I'm telling you, I will read y'all motherfuckers the filth. I will cause confusion within your home. And that's not being negative, because why? The confusion is already there. It's just being hidden. It's my job to bring you what? Truth, motherfuckers. Do not play with me. I'm not a vessel that's out here doing this shit for shits and giggles. I know what the fuck my purpose is. And I got other people depending on me. I wish the fuck I would half-ass this. I bring both butt cheeks. Ain't no half-ass in nothing. The energy that I put out, motherfuckers is gonna fucking embody it. So when they fucking embodying it, they are embodying it in their energy. Therefore, they're able to move and progress in their timeline. They not embodying my energy. I'm sending them strength, not my strength. The fuck? Y'all don't know shit. You think you know, but you have no idea. I won't ever steer you down no motherfucking cliff. And if I did, bitch, hit the backpack because it's a goddamn parachute. Backpack, backpack. Got me fucked up. We done came too motherfucking far to be fucking with something that's trying to spin the block back. The Most High said, spin the block back for what? There's no fucking similarities. There's no fucking common grounds. It don't even matter if you got a kid. Because at this point, that kid wasn't even supposed to be here. And I know y'all like, damn, truth like rain. Don't give a fuck who it fall on. A lot of y'all got kids that ain't supposed to be here. That's why they fucking canes. Because you were supposed to release somebody. But you held on to whatever reasons. religious background, friends and family telling you to, lower level energy shit. To sum that shit up. I'm not about to sugarcoat nothing. I'm not about to enable nobody. You got me fucked up. If you doing right, I'm going to be there to fucking enable you to keep on doing right. But if you fucking up, I'm going to tell you fucking up, show you where you fucking up. And if you won't, I help you come up with a solution so you can stop fucking up. But when I do any of those three things, it's out of fucking love. But I'm not going to tolerate negativity. I was not put here or designed that way. You cannot get mad at me. Get mad at the Most High. Y'all fuckers act like I created myself. I'm embodying the energy that I'm supposed to fucking embody, which is mine. And you mad. And if you is mad, that's because you're not embodying your own fucking energy. Take that shit up with your own fucking self. Look in the mirror, bitch. Motherfuckers get, look, I look down, 1101. Motherfuckers get mad at you because you doing what the fuck you need to be doing. They see you shining and shit, now they want to come back. Hell fucking no. And this ain't just for no nigga. This for fake ass fucking friends, fake ass fucking family members, fake ass jobs, any of that shit. They didn't want to fuck with you when you were down, but they see you vibrating high and shit, they want to fuck with you. Hell no. Always look at that shit as a fucking intention. Why you want to fuck with me now? Oh, I mean, you know, I didn't see. Okay. And you still can't see, motherfucker, because why the fuck would you come near me? The audacity for them to even think that you would fuck with them. That says a lot that they didn't learn. And if they was vibrating high, then their spirit, they would have been in their spirit. And their spirit wouldn't even lead them towards you. You want to know what's leading them towards you? That brokenness, that pain, that suffering, that damage. They starting to remember where love and peace came from. Sunshine. But ain't no sunshine when they is gone. Hey, what they say? Only darkness every day. You should have chose right, motherfucker. People want to choose wrong and then get mad at you because you don't want to fuck with them no more. Like, damn, you chose the fuck up, but the choice is, but when you choose you, anybody that get mad for you choosing you is somebody that you shouldn't fuck with to begin with. That's a negative being that you don't even need no motherfucking, you don't need nothing else. You don't need nothing else. That alone, cut them off. I don't give a fuck who they is. How the fuck you gonna get mad at me for wanting to be better? If I'm causing you stress, cut me the fuck off. I tell people that anytime. Don't hang on to me, baby. You stupid as fuck. And that's exactly how I tell him. No cap. Don't hang on to shit that's disturbing your peace. And if you chose something, don't try to spin the block back. That's disrespectful. That is disrespect. Some people might come back to apologize. Cool beans, depending on that vessel. Anybody that's dealing with me, I don't want to kick it with you, chill with you, conversate, none of that. Stay where the fuck you at. Because I already warned you and put the energy out. You come near me, you got divine forces fucking you up. And 9 times out of 10, the Most High will slide up in there. Don't play with me. Now, I can't speak for everybody else. I'm speaking for self. And I'm putting that energy out there. I don't give a fuck if y'all was on fire. I wouldn't piss or spit. I'm not even looking in your fucking direction. This is how you know, collective. This is why I tell you, only focus on what serves you, right? This is how you know you're not attracting this motherfucker. If you listening to what the fuck I'm saying and you pouring into you, this person, you wouldn't be attracting them. When you constantly focus on something or focus on somebody, that shit pops up. What I tell you, when you think and speak become a reality, right? And I tell you don't focus on shit that don't serve you, right? I practice what the fuck I preach. Shit that I don't want to come back is not even a thought. If I lay down and I go to sleep and I see anybody that I cut off in my dreams or anything, I instantly wake up. And if I don't wake up, My ancestors will wake me up. And if my ancestors don't wake me up, then it was meant for me to defeat them in that fucking portal. And I make sure I go all out. You got me fucked up. I'm not fucking with nothing. I'm putting up blocks. My ancestors is blocking shit, and I'm putting in the work to block shit too. When I say I don't fuck with nothing, I mean that. I'm not one of these people out here that just be talking to talk or whatever. You better ask motherfuckers in motherfucking North Carolina how the fuck I get down. It's people that I ain't spoke to in years and don't even plan on it. I don't give a fuck if I see them out. Don't speak to me. If you walk up to me and say, hey, I'm telling you, I'm going to walk right past you. You can get loud. Oh, fuck you. I'm not even going to pay you no attention. I got control over my motherfucking emotions. You do not mother, like, you don't bother me at all. That's why I walk past you. I'm in my spirit. It was air. I don't see you. And what the fuck y'all motherfuckers? I got rose-covered glasses towards y'all motherfuckers. Meaning I can't see you. I can't hear you. Y'all better start putting y'all motherfucking foot on people necks. That's why people play with y'all. Don't nobody fucking play with me but new people. People that don't know me. But then when they figure out who the fuck I am, it's too fucking late because I'm not fucking with them. I don't give nobody no second chance to fuck with me. You should have fucked with me right the first time, because I've already been shown how divine beings interact. Divine beings, they call them strangers too in the 3D. They be all nice and nurturing and caring to you. You're not about to sit here and tell me nothing else because I done seen it and I done fucking experienced it for my motherfucking self. And in divine timing, you will too. I'm just putting the knowledge on you. And when I put the energy out, then it makes it quicker for you to experience it. I'm not stupid. I'm not new to this. I'm true to this. Do not let nobody play with you. Y'all got people out here that's playing. Motherfuckers ain't gonna play with me. I'm telling you, motherfuckers ain't. Ain't nobody gonna play with me. I decide who the fuck I fuck with. And that is it. Nobody else decide who the fuck I fuck with. Nobody. Don't nobody get nowhere. You can't put your 2 cents in. I don't ask no. Well, how do you? I don't ask nobody. If I'm gonna ask anybody, it's the Most High and my motherfucking divine team. That is it. I'm not asking the flesh shit when it comes to how I'm gonna live my life. I'm a free fucking spirit. I don't even ask myself. I let it happen naturally. The fuck you mean? And if I is gonna ask somebody, and you heard what I said, if I is, that means I'm sure enough. I'm only gonna ask my motherfucking self. And myself gonna tell me. Because I'm tapped the fuck in. Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all better make like a sponge and absorb this energy. When you absorb it, you're gonna embody it in the energy that was created for you. The Most High work in mysterious ways. I'm the vessel to put the energy out, baby. I'm that powerful. You don't take from me when you a divine being. You cannot. It's an even exchange. I'm here to give you knowledge. If you absorbed it, boom, baby. You putting in the work. Boom, baby. That's an even exchange. This shit is free. Y'all got me fucked up. I'm not sitting here trying to make y'all mean or nothing because, hey, I told you, you can be cordial with that person, but you will not accept that person how that person once was. You are not that person anymore. When they caught you, they caught you in a lower level energy. You done elevated. That person is dead. Them cycles and portals been closed. You a newfounded person. It's a rebirth. You done awakened. You in a whole new light. Of course a motherfucker want to spin a block back on you. Y'all don't put yourself in high regards. Y'all don't. Because if you did, you would not let nobody play with you. I don't get second chances. Damn, me fucked up. I forgive your ass and I keep it pushing. Oh, well, can we chill? Bitch, chill where? Bitch, you better go in the freezer by your motherfucking self. That's the only way you going to chill and take a picture of me. The fuck you mean? Because I'm not, uh-uh. Nope. I stand on what the fuck I say. This is why a lot of people dislike me. Because I don't let people play with me. I do not let people control me. If I don't want to fuck with you, I'm not. Who the fuck gonna make me? Exactly. No fucking body. And people get mad. because they so used. This is why I tell y'all, if everybody embodied this energy, then guess what? People wouldn't play with people. Because it's a lot more people that'll leave you the fuck alone. It's too many people that go back and go back and go back. Like, y'all make the world fucked up. Because now it's dummies that's out here thinking that they can just play and walk over people because of stupid motherfuckers like you. And yes, you're fucking stupid. Because for you to think, now it's okay to get swindled a few times, but to keep on getting swindled, no, bitch, you're stupid. You need to heal that shit. You need to see where the fuck you went wrong at and heal it. Because ain't no way in the hell you gonna be sad and miserable unless somebody treat you any kind of fucking way. No. You're not a fucking welcome mat. If ain't nobody treating you with fucking respect, fuck them. Who the fuck are they? Y'all be trying to hang on to people like they goddamn important, like they your fucking kidney, like they your fucking lung, like they your fucking heart. But you out here drinking heavily every day. Don't give a fuck about your kidney, something that you actually fucking need. But you trying to hang on to something that you don't fucking need. This is why the Most High gave me the energy, bitches. Because I'm going to say it in a way that's going to make you feel ashamed or fucking embarrassed. Make you actually look at yourself. Take fucking responsibility and heal the shit. Man up or woman up. Stop being fucking evil and wicked. Work on yourself. Fix yourself. Heal it and mend it. And don't let nobody fucking play with you. I ain't going to rub nobody fucking back that don't deserve to be rubbed. Y'all bitches got me fucked up. In fact, I'm going to kick you in that motherfucker for even thinking that you can come out here and do energy manipulation and think that I will soothe you. Bitch, you got me fucked up. Set them on fire. The fuck you mean? I'm not about to let nobody play with me. I'm not about to let nobody play with my goddamn HBBs. I give y'all this energy because if you embody it and you share the wealth, everybody will make like that and ain't gonna let nobody play with them. And then guess what? The probability will change. It'll be more people that don't fucking play around than it is more people that do play around. It's a lot of people that play around. It's a lot more toxic motherfuckers. Well, was. Because it's more positivity now. But the positivity people are damaged and broken. They're trying to heal. Well, they're not trying. They're healing and mending what you fuckers broke. And I'm over here. That's who back I'm going to fucking rub. That's who I'm going to fucking uplift and speak life into. The fuck I'm going to speak life into a dead fucking canvas for. Use common sense and logic. That's fucking stupidity, bitch. And I'm highly intelligent. I won't ever speak life in a dead canvas. Y'all be doing some stupid ass shit. And then be thinking that you're going to get rewarded or get sued. Got me fucked up. You're going to get your ass whooped. Divine beings know what it is. We got our ass whooped. And we are divine beings of the Most High. What the fuck makes you think that you're not going to get your ass whooped? The fuck? Make it make sense. Little ancestors like, oh yeah, they dumb as fuck. Dumb. We are divine beings, meaning we're actually doing the good. And we get our ass whooped. You out here committing evil. The fuck? Make it make sense, bitch. 2323. Don't let nobody play with you. I was going to say play with me. But y'all already know I ain't letting nobody play with me. Y'all, I don't be talking. I'm dead ass. Before I even tapped in, I used to tell people I keep scissors in my back pocket waiting to cut a motherfucker off. I'm telling you, I tell a motherfucker, oh, you ain't got to leave. I'll remove myself. It's that deep. I'm telling you. I tell motherfuckers, oh, one of us going to leave. And I do not care about being the bigger person and leaving. Just know this. Whether it was you that left or me left. Baby, this your last time fucking with me. And I don't even let motherfuckers know. Ask anybody that done got cut off by me if they were motherfucking alerted. They don't. Like a thief in the night, I'm gone. I do not. I'm telling you. You a fucking adult. I wish the fuck I would tell you why I'm cutting you off. Work what out? You're grown. You knew what the fuck you were doing. Why would I come to you and enable you? Bitch, you gonna feel it and you gonna stand on whatever the fuck you did. Because I'm the type of person that stands on what the fuck I stand on. Meaning you not gonna fuck with me ever again. Your loss, my motherfucking gain. How was it my gain? Because I got rid of something that wasn't fucking for me. Level up, bitch. I'm here to elevate and to be great. Fucking with you, I wouldn't have been neither. because you was a hater. With that being said, because I'm going to put that energy out there like that. Pick up these jewels and these gems and put them in your crown. Make sure your crown is upright. Check yourself out in the mirror, you feel me? Make sure you ain't got the little boosy lips going on. Or the T.I. lip. Now, I'm just playing, because you know the Karma's got the T.I. lip. The bum bum. Because I had to be specific, because my HBBs would been like, the T.I. lip, that's for the Karma's, baby. That's for the Karma's. Because, you know, you don't know me. You know, they don't know the divine. They don't know us. But that's a significant. When they see you in the street, nigga, you don't know me. Keep it moving. You do not got to fuck with nobody. Fuck with yourself. Fuck with people that ain't going to play with you. Divine beings is not going to. Y'all don't even know me. That's why I said strangers. Am I playing with y'all? And it's people that's been kicking it with you all your life. They're right there. The Most High said drop that on them to make their jaw drop. Like, come on. The proof is in the fucking pudding. Gravitate towards people who do what the fuck I do for you. Or whoever, because I don't know, you might got Maxwell or, you know what I'm saying? Somebody that's physically close to you. Outside of them, fuck everybody else. That title shit don't hold no weight. What holds weight is your respect, your dignity, your fucking peace, how you carry yourself, and how people view you. Who the fuck give a fuck how people view you? That's like shit on a tissue. Is you gonna walk around with that shit? Hell nah, you gonna get rid of it. I give a fuck. Oh, I don't like you. When people say that, y'all should see my face. I really start laughing, and then I just walk out. But if we having a conversation, you know, our conversation, they be like, oh, I don't like you. I'll be like, that's what's up. Cool beans. And then it's just like, either gonna be an awkward silence. That's why they walk out. Or it's like, because then they be trying to get, because in my mind, you want to know what's playing. You a mental patient. Why would you even be talking to me? Why would you even, like, I don't like nobody. I'm not even about to be around you. Like, if we got to be in the same facility, cool beans, but I'm not even about to be nowhere where you at. Like, I'm on the opposite side. It ain't because I'm scared or nothing. If I don't want to fuck with you, I'm not. People be wanting you to fuck with them on the level that they met you at. That's how you know that them motherfuckers don't respect you. For them to even think that you ain't grew. Like, that's what I be saying, the fucking audacity. Like, you really thought I'd be on the same level you on? That's fucked up. Nah, bitch. I done surpassed everybody. That's the energy that you should be in for anybody to come back. It don't matter who they is. Don't let nobody come back fucking with you, bruh. You showing them how to treat you. When you walk away and don't come back, motherfuckers be hurt as fuck. Because guess what, collective? You like a diamond in the rough. When they step out and they see how hard it is, whatever position or role you play, whether it was brother, sister, mother, lover, whatever, I already know you are of the divine, baby. That means you played a fucking important role that they didn't see how fucking important it was. They done stepped outside and ain't gonna ever get that, find that or feel that again. Because that's your fucking energy. Only you embody it. They're going to be looking for that and searching that for in other people. And they'll never find it. Because that's your fucking energy. Remember, we over here know how energy works. They won't find your energy unless it's in you. Now these motherfuckers see. God damn, man. Man, Sphinx Tarot HVB, man. That motherfucker was my piece. You know, they did all of this shit. And I fuck. Exactly. Too late. It's too late to apologize. You done already forgave. When you forgave somebody like let's say you forgave them in 1999. And then here they come in 2022. No, ain't no talking to, like, they trying to reopen the door to see if they could come in. The portal been closed, bitch. So there's no need for you to even be talking to me. Period. I'm going to go ahead and end this one. Look, the Most I said, get in their ass. Get in there. Yeah. I'm going to motherfucking get y'all motherfucking right. Y'all going to be polished. You say going to be polished. When y'all step out there on that motherfucking battlefield, niggas is going to motherfucking know. And notice I said niggas. Motherfuckers going to know. Spirits to air. The people all over the world, all over the universe, they going to know who the fuck was your goddamn teacher. I'm telling you, they going to know. They gonna be like, man, that energy right there, we already know what being set that shit off. These motherfuckers out here, these killers. They gonna be labeling y'all as assassins. Number one, professional killers and shit. That's meaning you a soldier for the divine. Y'all know the Most High. And you vicious when it's, what? You said, what about the Most High? Damn. Quick like a ninja. Dropping jewels and knowledge. Like when a motherfucker fuck with you, you versatile. You can do a lot of shit. You got personality. Your mental is strong. You deep. You about your money. Like what the fuck? And you look good. Like what the fuck? And you know your vagina or your dick, whatever, is healing. Because you done stepped into that energy. So when a motherfucker hit that thing, they don't know how the motherfucker is act. Now the motherfuckers is a tizach. Want to be on your biz act? Okay, look, let me stop playing. Okay, y'all, I got to end this because we're running out of time. But y'all, don't play with me. Do not play with me. I'm pulling out your highest motherfucking vibration, and I won't stop until I get it. So when a motherfucking highest vibration come out, and I see you in your motherfucking goddess or god energy, I'm going to have to let you go. I can't hang on to you, baby. You got to go out and fulfill your motherfucking, like, you got to do your billions.